Mozart was a musical prodigy in his childhood. Everyone knows about it. But few people know that the miracle child Mozart, when he grew up, had an irresistible aversion to other prodigies. Once he had to listen to a precocious boy playing the piano. The great composer Mozart listened to his playing, at times expressing obvious impatience, and finally told the young virtuoso, "You have enough talent. Work hard and you can go far." "I would like to compose," the boy modestly remarked.
"Tell me, professor, how should I start?"
"First of all, you should study a lot, grow up a little and then think about composing," Mozart replied. "But you wrote it yourself at the age of 5. The boy objected. "That is true," Mozart agreed, laughing, "but I didn't ask anyone how I should start.